Yeah. as well as playing with the class and the dignity you've showed all season takes some fucking doing. And I know there's people here that fucking feel as they're not part of it. Every single one of the people here and the ones that aren't here, they've all played their fucking part. It's been a massive group effort. You should just fucking luck out now, because this is what it's all about. That's what you come here for. Yeah, but you've been absolutely fucking spot on from day one. Those have been here from day one, those that have come in, you fucking looked after yourselves, and that's been the difference. The difference is about how you approach and how you prepare and how you go about your business, and you've been different class, absolutely different class. I know it's going to be tough, but all I'd say is let's finish it off in style. Let's go and fucking win Saturday, and then go and win on Wednesday, and then go and win next week, last game as well. Okay, but you've been fucking unbelievable to a man, and you fucking deserve every little plaudit that you get, every single one of you. Okay, so fucking fantastic. We'll fucking leave it till Thursday now. We'll see everyone on Thursday, and then we'll get ready for a nice big game on Saturday. Just so you know, I don't want anybody going out after Saturday. I know you're all staying over. A lot of you are staying over. We'll talk about it on Thursday. But I don't want anybody going out after Saturday. I want to save it to the last game. So if you're going to do it, let's all do it together on the last game. On a nice trip back. Yeah, a few beers on the bus on the way back. And then a night out after that. All together. Yeah? Well done. Hey, well done, champions.
Awesome. Yeah,